I'm Jack Vickers, Senior Product Manager at Sencore in charge of our video distribution product line, which includes our receiver decoders, our satellite modulators, and our MPEG transcoder. Today I'm here to talk to you about our flagship receiver decoder product line, which includes three unique product lines within that. The MRD 3187 product continues to evolve and set the standard for digital content delivery. The need for MPEG receiver decoders stems from a couple of items. First, the analog to digital transition, which continues to happen worldwide, as well as the increase in appetite for HD content by the consumer. We were first to market with a modular receiver decoder, which has allowed us to evolve the flexible architecture and product as technology and applications evolve. The configurability and the modularity of the unit is also a valuable aspect to our customers. The primary application is receiving and decoding and outputting to HDSDI video, but the modularity allows the customers to tailor it specifically for their use case. For instance, some of our customers receive satellite signal via DVB-S2 or S inputs, and they may need a redundant provided by an ASI input. It's simply adding another input to the configuration of the unit. Another unique application which this enables is the ability to configure the unit without a decoder. Some unique aspects of that are taking a terrestrial signal off air, demodulating it, and then taking the transport stream and encapsulating it to provide MPEG over IP data back to the head end or uplink facility where they may perform the re-encode. We have tens of thousands of these units deployed worldwide, which is a testament to the robust product as well as a feature set which the customer and the industry expects. In the words of one of our customers, the product just works. And we've leveraged this technology, which was developed designing the MRD 3187B, into other product lines such as our IRD series. The IRD series is a set of fixed configuration boxes which are cost effective for customers who need to supply SD content today from sourced from H.264 or MPEG-2 HD content, and sometime in the future want to upgrade their network to HD. The upgrade comes via a simple software license, which is field upgradable to the units which they have already purchased. Lastly, Sencore makes receiver decoders for the openGear open architecture platform. The amazing thing about these decoders is their best-in-class density and low power consumption in a small form factor. Our customers use these for a variety of applications too, such as on-air re-encoding of national feeds to provide satellite content to the home. In this particular application, maintaining the integrity and frame accuracy of the commercial insertion information carried in the data is a very, very valuable feature to our customer, and we've proven ourselves doing that repeatedly. Another unique use case of the openGear decoder product family is the ability to do multi-point monitoring within a large system, such as the case for one particular customer of ours who monitors just post-compression and then again after it's been modulated, uplinked to the satellite, and back down. Our heritage in receiver decoders is lengthy, and we are known as an industry leader in this technology. We will continue to leverage that position to evolve these products as well as others over time to maintain our position in this industry. For more information on these products or any of our video distribution products, please visit our website at www.sencore.com or call us and schedule a product demonstration with one of our product experts or technical sales engineers.